Hi, this is Newt with A Minute of Medicine for Your Mind. You know, over the last 20 years or so as an educator, hundreds of students and parents have crossed my desk or my classroom. I've gotten really good at noticing the dysfunction in the parents that they were translating to the students, making them not as productive at home, school, and in the community. But what happens when you notice that same thing in you and you're not translating what you need to translate to your children to make them as productive as they can be? I realized that the dysfunction that happened in my childhood relationships was directly affecting my adulthood relationships. I was looking for what was missing, the gaps, the voids in my childhood relationship, in my adult relationships, in other people. And that's not fair to them because that's not something that they can ever fulfill. And also it leaves me frustrated because I'm looking for something from others that they can't fulfill, so I'm looking for something that I'll never find. So what am I trying to say to you today? It's real simple, see. You have to be very aware and cognizant of the dysfunctions in your life, even from your childhood. It's a painful realization, but you have to do the work. You know why? Because in order to make your adult relationships better, you have to understand what the voids and the gaps and the things that are missing in you because of your childhood relationships. Then you won't put undue and unrealistic demands on folks in your adult relationships. Also, you need to understand, if you're not aware of your childhood dysfunctions, then you're going to transmit or emit, or should I say, you're not going to do what you need to do for others. Whatever happened to you as a child or your dysfunctions is what you're going to commit and transmit to others. So really, all I'm trying to say is this: dysfunctions are not like shoes or a shirt. You simply outgrow them and don't use them anymore. Dysfunctions are something that you have to have a deliberate plan of action and some consistency and work to undo the negative effects of. So you have to realize that no one can fulfill the voids and the gaps of the dysfunctional relationships that you experienced as a child but God. This is Newt with A Minute of Medicine for Your Mind.